you ever imagine that puddles are portals? Like the reflection on the other side is in another universe. And no one in this world can prove that you're in it, or if you've gone to a different one. Or what if swimming in the river washed me into another dimension?
This is too much. Can we just eat breakfast?
Yeah, sure.
I was thinking we should do a grocery run after class. We're all out of toilet paper.
Okay, sorry. One last thing about portals. What if the characters in stories and movies and stuff fell into a portal, and now they're trapped in there?
Oh my god. You're too much with my hypotheticals. You know, you should journal about this or something. You could trap all of your characters in there.
That's a good idea.
Ooh, did you hear about the canceled speaking engagement?
They didn't want her personal scandal. That's totally made up, by the way, to reflect against the university's values.
Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved to daydream. Raised on stories of rabbit holes and secret wardrobes, she sought out her own secret portal. As she grew, she learned about the dangers of the world, and she became desperate for magic to outshine the darkness. Alas, the years passed, and she had less time to daydream and explore. It seemed the darkness would consume the girl and everything around her. She forgot about magic and the portal waiting to be discovered. But deep in her heart, she still believed.
I heard you might be coming. I don't get a lot of visitors. Listen. If I were you, I would stop looking. Stubborn girl you are, then. Don't say I didn't warn you. The first thing. So you need to understand exactly what it is you're looking for. We both know what that is. Next, you gotta think why it was created. How it came into existence. Last thing I'll tell you. It's closer to you, you might think. Go on, then.
What you just witnessed is a young woman who doesn't realize what she's looking for. What you're about to watch is a strange moral combat between the woman and herself.
Are you tired of looking for something you just can't seem to find? Are the clues not adding up? Are you more confused than ever? I've got just the thing for you. Try Portal Glasses, trademark. With special secret technology and an ergonomic fit, you can see the world through an entirely new lens. Here, try them. Portal Glasses show you a future full of advanced technology, and they provide a constant static sound to keep you from getting distracted. You can wear them every day. Out and about with your friends, in the kitchen, focused in the workplace, at a party, at a funeral. Prepare for a busy future with Portal Glasses. Trademark. Some 50 years after sealing herself in a cryo-hyperthyroidemic titanium chamber, a brave explorer must rediscover the world she once knew. Unknown Planet, Monday, 7 Central.
Start your day with...
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
It's been 7 hours and 15 days looking for this passageway. I go out every night and search all day looking for this passageway. Since it begun, I'll do whatever I can. I will ask whoever I need. I will go in the basement and ask a strange-haired man. But nothing, I said nothing can take away these clues.
What's up, y'all? Portal Lover here. Welcome back to my channel. Today's a big day. This could be the day I find it. Obviously, I'd be like overjoyed if I found what I was looking for, but I would also kind of miss you guys.
I mean, I would still keep making videos, but I would miss the search. Anyways, I'm gonna get driving, but I will catch up with you guys when I get there. Okay, I'm back. I'm outside the big building, which is one of the oldest buildings on campus. I'm not really sure if I'm supposed to be here, but I'm going by the old adage, ask for forgiveness, not permission. Okay, I'm just gonna keep this rolling for a while and try to be subtle about it, but we'll see how this goes. I went down the stairs and I'm gonna go explore the ground level. Wish me luck. I'm looking for some sort of like storage closet or area that looks like a doorway that most people don't use. We'll see. Where does it go? Oh my gosh. Exploring the secret passageway.
It's a lot.
Oh my gosh, that was crazy. I could have been expelled or arrested. I'm gonna pursue other leads while I wait for that guy to calm down before I go poking around again. Portals are everywhere, if you look closely. Portal Lover out.
Decided to investigate a different kind of passageway.
Have you ever considered it's not about what you're looking for, but why you want it so bad? Maybe it isn't about the portal, passageway, story, or whatever at all. Finding the portal and exiting a new person isn't the point. Maybe it's about being inside. You don't know when it's happening, so you just have to appreciate the moment. Otherwise, you'll never stop looking. And even if you find it, you could get stuck in there.
The answer to this question can vary depending on what exactly you are looking for. Here are some general tips that may help you. Be specific about what you are looking for. Use the right search terms. Use search engines. Check multiple sources. Ask for help. Remember, finding what you are looking for may take time and effort, but persistence pays off. As an AI language model, I don't have access to your thoughts or intentions, so I can't know exactly what you are looking for. If you could provide me with more context or information about what you are searching for, I could try to assist you more effectively. I'm sorry, I don't have any specific information about secret passageways. It's important to respect people's privacy and property, and breaking into someone's property without permission is illegal and unethical. Therefore, I can't help you with finding secret passageways or any other activity that violates the law or ethics. I cannot determine the existence or non-existence of a portal. Portals are often considered fictional or mythical objects, commonly found in works of books, movies, and video games. Some scientific theories that propose the existence of portals or wormholes in the universe are faster than light travel or even time travel. See no empirical evidence to suggest that portals or wormholes exist in reality. I don't have knowledge of the existence or location of any specific portals. Portals are typically fictional or mythical objects. Finding them is not realistic or practical. Endeavor. Remember that fictional stories and concepts should not be confused with reality, and that engaging in activities that are potentially dangerous or illegal in search of a fictional object can lead to harm to oneself or others. If there were concrete evidence that a portal exists, it would be a matter of great scientific and public interest. There is no reliable or widely accepted scientific evidence of the existence of portals. Sworn to be skeptical of extraordinary claims and to rely on credible sources, pursuing an unproven or dubious claim without proper evidence can be dangerous and lead to disappointment, harm, or even legal consequences. If you have any concerns or questions about portals, consult with experts or authorities in relevant fields, such as physics, astronomy, or science fiction.
Anyways, that was crazy. I never thought I'd be discussing the dichotomy between the sexual liberation of the Little Mermaid and the NASDAQ. Are you still thinking about portals? Seriously, you should write a story about this or something.
Maybe.
Yeah, no, I probably will. I feel like it should just stay a thought. J'ai caché mieux que partout ailleurs au jardin de mon cœur. Une petite fleur, cette fleur, plus jolie qu'un bouquet.